Not a lot of rhythm for either team.
Tony trying to get it to the front of the net. Hordachek tips it away. Out the center, and Lessard comes across, and he absolutely levels his man as he puts the shoulder in on Timmins, and that gets Darcy Hordachek excited as Timmins is now slow in getting up after Lessard decked him. And that certainly raises the temperature of this scoreless game.
Well, again, they've got to be pretty careful as to what happens in a nothing-nothing game. Neither one of those players, who are veteran tough guys. There's the hit right side of your screen. Pretty solid hit, looks like a right there. Bingo. Good solid hit by Lessard. He's been very good when you consider what his game is all about. 26 minutes of penalties and 10 games with the Ottawa Senators so far this year. He has been responsible in not taking bad penalties. A couple of fights, one of them.
Hold on. Are they ejecting Lessard?
Oh my.
A major in a game misconduct.
Oh my. You know, I was. You talked about the Chara Pacioretty incident. The game is being attacked right now. There's no question that the game of hockey is being attacked from all sides when a hit like this gets penalized in such a heavy-handed manner. Look at the look on Clutch's face. Do I need to say more?
That's a body check on the puck carrier. Wow.
No, I think there's a sensitivity now, and all hockey fans know where it's coming from. This is a very good hit. As we said, Lessard has been a model player, really, for the Ottawa Senators.